we're gonna hope that we do a little bit better this time. So, let's do shield, why not? Let's just mix it up a bit. So we're gonna try the same thing again. My current focus is to get to the second boss, which I should have really done last time, but you know, there's no excuse really for my behavior in the last episode. None at all. I am embarrassed and I'm ashamed. And I will do better this time. And in future. So much damage. Just need more health, that's the thing. I'm not sure if I like this assault shield. It doesn't seem particularly good. I'd love to go up against one of the that's what I'll do. I'll experiment with this. Go up against another shield. When I see one next. You can jump 3 times in the air. Drops a bomb. Collect shells and gold. Damage taken, but no. Not none of that is worth it. Health first. Always health. Often health. I have the shields or something. I'm going to remember an experiment I did. Sounds a bit dodgy, but I promise it's not. Alright, okay, come on. Okay, so. Nice! Alright, now we know. Okay, just change that up with heavy crossbow, which I do like as well. Yep, definitely. Get that strength upgrade down. This means that there should potentially be 3 upgrades on this level, which makes me quite happy. Let's just head over this way. I'm not going to the ossuary yet, I don't feel ready for it. Ah! Oh, I do like the grip of the crossbow. It's a little bit impractical, but one-on-one against a slowish enemy, it's pretty good. So satisfying, you just see this hail of arrows coming out of it. There's another assault shield, but don't want it though. Nope. Oh, he turned it. There we go. No, I wasn't feeling the assault shield at all. So rude. That's a bad plan. He was already winding up his attack. Thank God you can cancel those. No, don't want a sturdy shield either, really. This is the way to the ossuary. But is there anything else of note? There is not. Okay. Oh, the throwing knife. Alright, I think we're done. We are done here by the way of things. Quick check. Yep, we look pretty done. Let's go for it. I could get the Igderoxus, whatever heart thing. But if I'm in that sort of a situation where I'm going to die, I usually just get revived and then die again immediately anyway. Whenever I've had it. So it seems a bit wasteful. New plan, let's do it from the lowest cost to the highest cost. That'd be more efficient, unlocking wise. Need it. Too good, apparently. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Get away. Oh, no. Oh, dear. That's a horrible start to the sewers. I shouldn't be using the crossbow that I have, really. It's a very specific use weapon. Oh, also that sort of crunching noise it makes when it fires is really nice. Ugly worm definitely important. Anything else should probably not be a problem. God, I'm finding all the secrets. He says as a crossbow. Two other enemies are not on that list. Okay, I didn't actually see him coming out. It worked out pretty well. Yeah, I'll take that upgrade. Oh, that's a double, it's a double-double! Alright. We can survive a double-double. We can survive a double-double. Okay, go that way. Excuse me. Nice! All of the secrets! We're finding them all. Uh-oh. It's okay, we recovered most of our health. No, 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 no! Sorry. I apologize if that hurt your ears. Oh. This is why we don't take the double doubles. Alright. Don't take the double doubles. They're not. Moving swiftly on. Oh god. Oh, we've got a whip. Well, that won't be used. The whip, well, in case you don't know. There we go. There we go. Same. Same. The whip is exceptionally difficult to use. Because you have to be precisely the right distance from the enemy you wish to hit in order to inflict significant damage. It does do a lot of damage when that happens. When that happens. But if it doesn't, look, I do just damage. And the attack speed is. May as well practice better. I suppose I'll get forced to use it at some point. It might be this point. Oh, never mind, there's a sword. So I'm gonna change for that straight away. Alright, so we're pretending that first run didn't happen. That first 8 minutes, just ignore it. Ignore all of it. I'm going to try my best to avoid double doubles. They wreck my shit. Oh, okay. We haven't tried it. Let's give it a shot. I don't think it's going to work. Let's give it a shot. 1 minute 15. Alright. Oh, that went well. I thought I was going to get hit on the way up there, and then when I didn't, I got surprised. Overshot. So, don't do that. Don't do what I did there. Bad plan. Oh, he's done it! Get up. Get up. Get down. Feel it all around. Get right here. I've been very careful how I say that. I shouldn't say that. That can... If I say that wrong, I'm going to delete the entire video. So let's try not. None of the above. Take that. Nah, everything else can sit there. Great! Okay, go. Nice. Not where I want to go. Something interesting. I think lack of enemies here. There's the ossuary, as could be expected, I suppose. Unless the heart over there. And nothing else. Still don't fancy the heart, really. Even though I've got plenty of gold for it. Oh, secret! Determined to make a successful second boss run here. Play sensibly. right. Just needed a bit of a drink there. Talking a lot dries out my mouth. Something horrible. Okay. Even though it's the cursed sword, I'm just following the top to bottom, all the lowest numbers. Pretty much. Oh, I'm so annoyed about that run. Not last one. The last one was just my own stupid fault. The one before that. So much damage going for me. Could have easily got there. I just got by that spinny action. But that's part of the game. It's all about getting that balance. Making sure you've got enough health at the same time as enough damage. I had a little bit too much damage, even though I balanced it out as much as I could. I just got a lot of power ups. Power ups at the same time! Kill him! But I have the rapier again. Oh! Wow! I've actually made it. He's actually done it. Without even meaning to. Free gold. Excellent. Nothing of interest in there. Awesome. Well, I don't imagine I'll make it. I don't think there is one in there. No, I don't think there is one. Good. Power up. Can't use it. I like Miter Swarm. I like it a lot. But oh, that was a great. I got something out of it at least. I like Miter Swarm a lot. But I've got the plus one skill from it, and I really like the damage stuff. Ice Beam. Why can't you do three things at once? Silly, I'm dead. I'm not even sure what I am. Well, that's probably coming in the full game. I'll definitely have some explanation of what exactly the character is. Oh god! Okay, well I took a bit of poison out of it. Did that cure you? Interesting. Oh, hello. I was looking ahead. The other thing is, I really actually look at the character. I look at what's in front of me now. Probably the most obvious thing in the world, probably whatever it is. Just tells you why I don't see the scorpion falling in front of me sometimes. Why did I come down here? Oh my god, I'm sure I should have hit him there. Right, we've got plenty of health focus. Oh god, fuck it, we can do it. Come on, roll! There we go. He's not rolling when I told him to roll. And that is good. That is very good. But I'm still gonna keep going here. Uh oh. And another useless hole in the ground. Just what we like. Stick to the rapier because it's good. Pretty much my logic there. Hoping I get a better rapier. This is the level 2. Like a level 4 or 5 at some point. I didn't even check if I'd gone everywhere. Wow. Talking too much again. Thinking about other things. I think I'd gone pretty much everywhere. There's another 10 there. And any more? There's a 10. And there's a 10. Okay. Moving on. And what is that guy doing with the dead star? I bet he's like the end boss. He's going to be the big boss at the very end. And he'll be harder depending on how many dead cells you've given him. I bet that's... So the fact that I've unlocked almost everything will probably make my final boss in the real game horrible. The other thing I hope for is a lot more items. I imagine that's what they're planning to do. This is early access, as I have to keep reminding myself. Ah! Sure, I don't. This is early access, so I'm hoping they have more weapons, a little bit more. A few more enemies, though I. There's plenty of enemies as is. they are difficult enough that even the entry-level green zombies don't really get that boring. Oh no! That was cool. So yeah, but I mean a few more enemies, definitely more weapons. It needs to have more weapons. Because the fact that I can have played for about, what, I think I've done 15 hours total, something in this game so far? I don't want it. And I can have unlocked everything. I think that needs to be worked on for a roguelike. You need to have more replayability than that. And some sort of more synergistic stuff. Well, would be good. Oh dear. At the wrong time. I forgot I had that for a while there, because the rapier is so good. More synergistic would be nice as well. I'd say excellent. Especially once I started playing proper. And using all the items and not just thinking of it. Oh, I thought I was spawning on the other side. Can you please get ready? That's fine. Now I wonder how that works. I wonder if the enemies take the damage that I would have taken, or if they take the damage that I take with the 10% reduction. No rapier. That's a shame. Nothing I want. We are also potentially on track for getting the boss done. Because we can fit on the black bridge, I think. If I find it quickly, especially if I've got at least one more health upgrade. This is desperate. Oh, Jesus. Can you come to a point where I can hit you? Nope. There we go. But yeah, if I could at least get like one more health upgrade, then I'd like to go and face the boss and maybe get past that second time door. That 11-minute time door. Ah, there's another health upgrade. Perfect. I got 5 power and not very much health. Ow! See, I got some stun with my sword out there. Alright. 9 minutes, well, I can probably kill the boss pretty quickly. I've got the damage up and everything. Nothing else I need there, so I want to kind of go a bit fast now that I see the possibility exists. Why did I go down? Now that I see this as a possibility, I'm quite this is a good thing. What happened there? Good lord. Sorry for the strange noise. That's not what I want. Carrot, yes. 9 minutes 30. Okay, this better be. If this. This had better be. Woo! Good duck. Good duck, sir. This better be the. This better be the way to the boss. This is definitely. If I can make it there. Come on, move. If this is the way to the boss, I can get there. Now, I should be able to beat it in just enough time. I don't think it is, though. Am I even up here? Get me away from these people. Running for it. Oh jeez, this is a huge level. This is a bad time. Who shoved me off there? Okay, no. No, it's 10 minutes 30 already. I think we're done. Another cursed treasure. Oh my word. Yeah, this is it here. Oh, should I do it?
What do I got?
No. There's no point. I'll do it on another run. I'll do it on another run. I think it is 11 minutes, so I would have had to have beaten it by now, which is just silly. It's just silly. I think it may be 11 and a half. What's this? Oh, you're fine. Whoops. Stop scratching your face when things are going to attack you. It's not a weapon I wanted, though. So dirty. Cursed chest. Alright. So now we just focus on getting all the upgrades. I was never going to have that. I think it's better that I back and try to make a better run out of it. There's another way to go down there. I think that's the only way to go. Well done, good job. You fucked it up. Oh, right, there's a skill upgrade. I'm now regretting my decision. Be more upgrades than this, though. No? Not too many upgrades. More than just that upgrade. Now I'm thoroughly disappointed. Ow. Ow. Alright, so I've definitely not missed anything else. I don't see anything else. Alright. You insist, game. No, I really don't see any more. Alright, fine. And I'm not taking the cursed chests. Because that means I have to get through the boss without getting... I don't trust myself to do that. So that was a little bit of a waste of going back, actually. I could have maybe gone in and given it a shot. If it had been 11 minutes 30, then maybe I would have made it. But I don't know if it is 11 or 11:30. Alright, let's see. There's a 15 there. And that then turns into a 10. So we'll do that. That's 4. Any more? Yeah. You can have 10. You can have 10. It's now getting to the point where I've got so many things unlocked that I really want to try and buff up as much as possible. Because I could start with any of these things. Alright, I would hope for an upgrade, more of an upgrade on weapons there. Maybe one more health. But again, I've got a decent rapier and I've got 5 strength, so I think I'm just... Okay. Bring it. Incomplete one. Oh, he fires. I didn't even notice that. Oh, yes! See that damage upgrade. Look at that, I do 2,000 damage in one hit. Ow! That hit me. Really stop facing away from when I do that. Heal. I didn't check the time either, but I think I would have done that. I think that was about 45 seconds. God damn it. Well, I don't know. We'll check it when we get down here. 11 or 11:30, just so I have some peace of mind. 3 minutes and 20. Okay, yeah, it is 11, so I had zero chance. That's fine. If it had been 11:30, I might have been a bit irritated. Oops. Okay, any more? That's 10 over there. If I hadn't put that one into the rapier by accident. Maybe the next time we'll go try and go for this 11 minutes. Seems like I can do it. Next time I get the rapier, I mean. Because that seems to be a key factor. Because that's a really quick way of dispatching enemies. Nice. No. There are no more time doors as far as I'm aware after this. I don't know what was going on with my hit detection there. Oh, no. I need a help, and I need it now. There, thank you. That's exactly what I asked for. The game taps into my microphone, and it can hear me say, "Help." I can do it for like another three of those, though, to be honest. The damage is just fine. I should be a bit better. It's absolutely manageable. Health situation is pretty bad. And I don't want either of these. Please, or just skill items. Oh shit. Skill items that give me health up would also be acceptable. God. Floundering so hard. There we go. Health up. Floundering so much right now. It's unbelievable. Oh, hello. Sorry, I don't mean to wreck your shop here. No. No. What's my current one? I like my current one. Although I think there's a secret on the next level. I only get it if you jump forward. What is... Oh, is that the cursed sword? A lot of damage, but I'm gonna get hit. That's for people who want to just show up. I hope I become one of those people. It's good enough. Okay. Hang on. Play this sensibly. There's two of them. Well handled. Happy with that. Up it, they. One more health up would be good, and then we can start going back to power ups. That's what we need. I'll take it. Up it. Jump. So, this is the one that takes us through. Ouch. I'll continue exploring at ground level for the moment, because I do need more upgrades. Just get out of his way. However, I'll come back for it. I have to come back this way anyway. Now. Again. There we go. Good roll. Ooh, it embedded itself in the door. Okay, come on, what have you got for me? My last health potion. Awesome. Already. Oh, now half my health is gone. Get it back. Yeah, I got most of it back. Just run a little bit now, I think. A little bit of cowardly strats, unfortunately. Oh, great. That was worth it. Oh, and this is the end. Okay, so that's the end of that. And I now need to start exploring the upper levels. Now, I'm gonna be a bit cowardly here. Which is fine. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I can't. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay. We're good. So, yeah. Somewhat cowardly strats. Just because I have no healing. And I'm generally just scared of dying. I need better weapons, is the other thing. Because I don't even need any more strength upgrades if I can just get some better weapons. Because it's just an upgrade. Ow. Why am I not being cowardly? I said I was going to be cowardly. Oh, that was a badly timed dodge. Or lack of a dodge, I should say. That is not an entrance. Ouch. Hang on, have I been into that one over there? Go out. Wrong. Get in there. Wrong. This is the correct way. But there is one. Screw it. I'm gonna die if I go back. I can't. It's probably a skills upgrade anyway. I will die. I'm probably gonna die anyway now. Because I don't have any decent weapon upgrade. Alright, what's the next one? Oh yeah, that one finished that. This one. Now, this next level is probably going to wreck me. I was doing well at the start, but I've now kind of, having not got any weapon upgrades, is kind of, I've kind of been fucked over, in a way. Now up there, I'm sure there's, oh, kill you first. Up there, there's got to be something. I just want to find out. Now it's being nice to me so far. Don't kill those. Don't kill them. I'll show you. Kill them, they explode in these fuckers. I don't know if I've shown you already on this. But it I don't like it. I do not like it. Kill him. Gold, I just checked. Flashbang 7. Why does it not give me any upgrades though? Fine. I'll take it. I need upgraded things. worth it. Don't know what I was expecting. No other zombies. Ah, now these guys are also to be ignored. Because I am, at my core, a coward. I need a key for that. So I need to now go and get a key. I'm at my core a coward. Those guys, I have not worked out, even remotely worked out, the password. The patterns of... Oh, word, that was too much damage. Horizontal turret 7. I still kind of want the damage buff. I can change that for the flashbang, then. But the turret's better for the flashbang. And they've got these things randomly in the graveyard as well. Which confuses me. I don't know why they haven't implemented that in any other level, apart from this one. Ah, no. It's just one of the bad battles. They have like 5 different attacks. Oh no. They have like 5 different attacks. They can kick you if they think you're too close. They can... Oh god, one of these. Should have hit you. This is why we don't attack those things. Now out of ammo. There we go. They can also do like the thing from Overwatch, like what's his face, the big roadhog, and like throw out a chain and pull you closer. And this I don't understand either, because there's a door over this way. Yeah, they throw it out like Roadhog, and thinking, okay, this is good. And they can pull you closer, and then they just slice you with that big sickle. It's atrocious. They are nightmare enemies. Okay, yeah, coward scratch. See that big chain there? Okay, jump. Dodge. Ow. Ow. Now we get the key. There's a secret up here as well that I discovered. It's not very well hidden. You just jump across like that. Oh, it's an upgrade this time. Excellent. Haven't seen any of those yet. Health. The next one's gonna be a power. Hello. I thought I saw something down here. I did not. And there should be a thing to take me back. It allows me down. Yeah. Takes me back to the entrance. So I'm actually quite thankful for them because I don't have to scream and run past those things again. Right, now we have to go back. Ah, thank you. That's where I was wanting to go. Yeah, this is close. Just heal. And roll. I know, this is not... Ow! Fuck. I know this is not the kind of play that you want to see. This kind of level. But if I was a little bit less underpowered, I would go a little bit better than this, I promise. Next time, if I get a better run, then I'll stand and fight these guys. But right now, I'm only in this for survival. Oh, he got me! Look at his reach! I thought I was standing outside of his reach. Oh god, is this even the right way? Oh no! He got me on the chain! Oh my god. Oh, he didn't see me this time. Power upgrade! Excellent! Very, very necessary. I don't quite know how to open that door at the end, or even if you can open the door at the end. Yet. It might be something you can see. But right now, I can't see anything on this level that looks like a door opener. Oh, thank you. well. So not entirely certain. But the idea is that maybe that's going to be the next level, or another level in the future. There's definitely going to be more of these rune powers. You can see the stuff on the side. The slot on the right-hand side of my inventory. I might actually just have to take this. Yeah, that does far too much more damage than they do. Has a lot more space in the inventory. How did I just get hurt there? I'm liking this not... this lack of enemies over here. Never mind. I'm just gonna roll past over here. Oh, no, there we go. That's where the coward strats stop paying off. God damn it. Yeah, we were just a little bit underpowered there. And I probably once I got that weapon, should have stopped running and started doing it properly. But, yeah, that's on me. Alright, maybe next time we will get the boss kill we've been looking for. Thank you so much for joining me. If you enjoyed the episode, feel free to leave a like down below. It does help out a great deal. If you leave a comment, I will get back to you as soon as I can. And if you want to see more of the same sort of content, feel free to subscribe to my channel. You'll get more content like this pretty much daily. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again next time. Enjoy the rest of your morning, evening, afternoon, or night. Whatever you're having now. Bye-bye.